back in the winner's circle tonight after a loss by a rear naked choke to Hayato Suzuki in August in Macau.
True, and he wants to put them on display tonight against Pacio.
And Filipino TLC Grand Prix champion Joshua Pacio. 14 years difference. The elder statesman, Roy Deligues, in the white and blue. Fakes and jab.
Beautiful. Yeah, that kicking reach. He floats around the outside of the cage.
And Chris Pacio to the outside. Pacio suits in. Nice sprawl there from Deligues. Defensive takedown. That's a trick reversal here. Deligues looks for top position dragon.
Deligues does a beautiful job controlling that underhook. Pacio using that wizard to get him over on top. Now, Pacio's got double underhooks. This is where Team Lakai really excels in the takedowns.
Take out from Pacio, top position. Mounts in, great finds the legs here.
Pacio's in a good spot, but big bridge by Deligues to reverse, possibly looking to sweep him over. But yeah, there's the Kimura fully locked in.
And uses it.
Uses it, the Kimura. Not so much as a submission attempt, but really just a...
There's nowhere to go. Final seconds of the opening.
One too many times, Deligues went to the well, trying that hip bridge to get out. Pacio finally figured it out on the fourth attempt, was able to settle his hips.
Turning into the elite athlete he is tonight. Let's see if Deligues can get his hands off here. And he does have that one punch. Because the rematch he and this entire nation has been waiting for. And he says, with his brothers behind him, he will not fail. And this man is greatly responsible. Can Saruta retain the gold in Manila tonight? Challenger Joshua Pacio from Baguio City. The champion, Yosuke Saruta. This one brought to you by Wholesome Solido. Here in Manila.
Nice duck under to a double leg from Saruta as he ends up in half guard.
If Pacio can win the title back, the Mall of Asia Arena will melt down. Leg kick here from the champion Saruta. Oh, the high kick! Quite competitors.
You know, they're still kind of just, you know, there's not a lot of...
Oh, big one! On his back now.
Start pushing the head down. There he goes. Good scramble by Joshua.
Pacio back to his feet. The crowd appreciates that.
More of that veteran mind game.
Turning back in, looking for the lever of the fifth round of five. Jab to Pacio again. Mitch
light edge to the Team Lakai athlete.
Oh,